featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. Awesome.
Ready.
Jose Aldo. Ready. And here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 minutes.
Jose Aldo is one of the most explosive and dynamic fighters to ever fight in MMA. The former soccer star has tremendous leg kicks as well as a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu ground game. Hard kick to the body lands. He is going after it here.
Oh, powerful kicks. Really working hard.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Oh! Just missed with the straight left. Wow, he goes down.
Dived in and connected with that punch.
Excellent work from the bottom by Aldo.
Nice shot to the head.
He postures up.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
Aldo got taken by that right.
Half guard.
Back to full mount again.
He's able to get back on his feet again.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
And looking for the takedown again.
Now he's got him, and he's down. Out of double underhooks here.
And he pulls away.
Oh, he caught him.
His leg kicks are outstanding. He's got great technique on.
And he continues to mix up his strikes. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of the opponent's step.
Both men scoring points here.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks.
Tries for a low single.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. He's got the double underhooks.
And separate.
Joe, there's a good chance that he's looking to take this fight to the ground again. Punishing roundhouse kick. Aldo's eyes are both starting to smell pretty badly.
Doing a great job of timing these shots.
Solid right hook.
2 minutes.
Good jab.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. He's landing some great kicks here.
Aldo caught by that head kick.
Goes for the takedown attempt again.
And there it is, another takedown. Half guard.
Nice. Now moves into full guard.
Good ground and pound to the body by Aldo. Joe, they get up.
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
He connects with the left.
Nice jab.
Joey's really come out aggressively to start this fight. He wants his opponent on his heels.
Good kicks.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
And another strike lands.
Nice kick.
But caught.
Big hook.
Nice inside leg kick by Austin.
Head kick. Vicious combinations.
Strikes here.
Okay, I'm reaching in my pocket, got it. Another nice kick. Very solid.
Well-timed kick. Oh, and another leg kick. Joe, you can't even attempt to defend those anymore. And another.
another takedown. Dominant wrestling skills. Outstanding job done tonight. But the same can be said for his opponent, because he's getting back to his feet almost every time. Final seconds of round one. Good takedown defense. Beautiful timing with the left hand. And the end of the round. Round two is underway. Nice job with the roundhouse. Awesome with some big kicks. And he lands with the left.
This might very well be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
That hook is blocked. And again, he connects with the kick.
Wow! That left high kick came out of nowhere.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Very nice.
Combination.
Body kick, look at that.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Oh, vicious knee to the body.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Damaging
big
left hand.
Jose Aldo with a nasty jab.
Awesome with a solid leg kick.
Boom, right on the button.
Aldo with the combination. Joe, this is an outstanding show. The ability to continue to fight at this aggressive pace, simply outstanding.
Back up.
Nice kick.
Looking for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown. Wow, that's a big left hand.
He is taking some brutal ground and pound here. In half guard position.
Now he's in full guard.
Under 3 minutes.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
And a nice kick.
And he's looking for that left.
Clipped him.
Very good exchanges here.
Great job with the roundhouse.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
And he looks for the takedown.
Awesome with the strong takedown.
Pins down that wrist. And he escaped the Kimura.
Aldo with a nice punch from the bottom. And again, he gets back on his feet. Aldo gets hit with that inside leg kick. Joe, he has really finished his opponent's leg. Joe, he's landing at will.
You can hear that one.
Very nice kicks.
Awesome with the inside leg kick.
He's got to try to take him down again. That's a nice leg kick right there.
Good inside leg kicks by Awesome.
There's that leg kick.
One.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Good combination. Oh.
Powerful kick.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Wow.
This could be it.
Look at that.
Incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this.